exactly what one would expect in the championship game as Doyle looks for an opportunity and scores. And you think Washington would know better than to allow Doyle to go one-on-one. He had done that so many times when he played with this franchise, and there was absolutely no backup. He's too big and strong to let one defender on him. And Hodgson gets the job here.
No way to come to stealth.
Dutch got his stick in front of that again.
And here's Rabel once again. Around Hall. Around Chapman. Yeah! It scores! Paul Rabel!
What skill he shows here. As two guys come down, they try to channel him down. This time he manages to put on the brakes and almost float in the air. When he saw that pass in the air.
Gilbert remains out there in a defensive posture. Here comes Dutch.
Delma, another save by Watson. Morgan scores! It's Dutch on the rebound! Well, a big hit gets the crowd into it, but then they start working the offense, and Morgan finds himself wide open. Big save by Watson. But Dutch picks it up and does the best thing to do. Watch on this angle. He's got the goalie down. That's the best move. That's not hot dogging it. He puts it over the shoulder and finds the back of the net.
Billings. Manning. Billings to Doyle. Zap Beard's in front. Oh,
oh my goodness! How did he make that save?
Oh, they're calling for the flag.
And Behrens is pretty confident that that ball went in.
But so was Cordingley, because yes, that flag came out instantly.
Well, you've only got a certain amount of time before you can throw that flag down. And either that was a goal or a brilliant save. Okay, let's watch this again. Look at, how did he even get the stick up there? Okay.
It's in the stick, as far as I can tell at this moment. Not that you can really see it there.
I don't think it went in.
No, I think the stick stays on the outside of the post, which should lead you to think that, save for an extremely deep pocket in there, it probably wouldn't have broken the plane.
You know, it's really hard to tell where the ball was when that hit a stick.
Team with Behrens and Manning back then. He faces those two as we are into the final 10 seconds with the goalie out for Tilaire. Little stumble, a shot at an open net. Oh, and it goes wide. And there's still time. There's still time. 2 seconds. Martin scores! 2/10 of a second to go. And a costly turn of events for the Rock.
Oh, you called it. How many times have we seen teams pull their goalie? And this was just an errant pass